Over 200,000 men are diagnosed with prostate cancer every year. Over 20,000 men die from prostate cancer in a year. One out of every four African American men are diagnosed. All of that can be prevented by going to the doctor and asking for a prostate screening. I'm a father. I want to watch my daughter grow up. Be a real man, take the pledge, and get screened for prostate cancer.